Repetition's pretty vital when you have these neural cycles. The passion, my existence makes me come off kind of psycho. I'm on a selfish mission and it's written in the cosmos. The help that I seek just felt so damn entitled to analyze me. Bipolar tendencies and the possibilities of personalities residing within me. Me dijo, mi papi, no one's really happy. Mi hija, te enseño, la vida es maldita. No busques ayuda porque nadie está aquí y nadie está allí. Y yo no estoy aquí, fuck that, not me. Watch and you shall see, my God, he made me with a purpose inside of me. You might be fucking doubting it, and I refuse to rock with it. I refuse to rock with it, bruh. I've been rocking on my own since I was 9 years old. Since my dad married a 16-year-old girl. Damn the shit that you don't know. And now that I am grown, unfortunately I've learned that logic's cultural. I'm a warrior in this world that can be so fucking cold. So thanks for making my armor's heart of stone. Trials and tribulations are my best friends to the end, though I forgave myself for fucking up and having expectations. Letting go of expectations leads to mental liberation. I hug that guy that raped me and that gave me confirmation that God is within me and I'm his continuation. My mother claims she loves me, but she chose him over me, though. There's moments that I felt low. Oh, there's moments that I felt low. No point to change the tempo, I'll just throw my manifesto. I got all this energy, you think I drink espresso. Latina y Filipina, y te digo lo que entiendo. This life is pretty crazy, pero cada día fresco. If you're black, yellow, white, including brown. If you're fucked up, you're fucked up. No way to get around, been knocked down. Oh, so many fucking rounds. All the fears that were founded made my inner child drown. Revived by the sound of my inner goddess found. And what I feel to be the most profound. We're all royal energy, no one can touch our crowns. You give the love you know when it's difficult. I know for some people to let go. Generational confinements limiting your growth until you listen to those ancestors blow as they whisper through the winds that will forever and ever blow. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so for my visuals, my poetry, and just overall all my randomness. Thank you guys. Give love, receive love, and be love. Shout out to Mike Nephilim. Definitely appreciate you for this beat. Everything else was recorded in my living room. Thank you guys, and deuces.